Jessie's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now. Between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
You'll get caught up in the flow and... poof. What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see. Mako's the essence of life itself. Of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Oh, don't tell Jessie about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jessie was talking about. We rendezvous here when we got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Here.
And I don't think it was Jessie.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jessie's supposed to be circling around from the back, right? Nothing to it.
For us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Guess there's a training center too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
Remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it. Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should've figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm gonna be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Hey, over there! Target sight!
Bring it.
Spotted intruders! They have a sniper! Get him first!
gotta be shitting me. Give me a bit more time and I got you.
Give it up!
Putting up a fight, huh?
Calling fights over. Try me. Get us No escape.
Pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here.
Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Bring it. Duty calls.
Know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock... I'm just as fast as I ever was!
At last, our long-awaited match begins! Here's to a fair fight!
Right. No escape.
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line!
Give up.
Enjoying yourself?
I'm waiting. Steady. Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Let's go. Right.
team shouldn't be here.
Glad yours is.
Come here.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they've cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay. Mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need. Stuck around or went back, he'd only get upset.
Why is that?
Casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.
All residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice. I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your
Yeah, me too. For your dad's sake.
Hey, what the hell, man?
Huh? Cloud was just saying how he hopes to come back and try the Midgard special next time.
Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time, too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
Here. Bingo. I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What do you mean half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds if you ask me. This is gonna be fun. Appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing!
Whoa! Stop it! Whoa. What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall!
Not if you do first!
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
Wait! Give me a minute!
No.
Why you have to be such a hard-ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
I could have done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team. Be proud.
Yeah? Yeah!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
ride home on my own. After all, I'm only a little sore.
It's cool. We'll go together.
Aw, thanks, bro.
Cut that out.
This way. Think Jesse and Biggs made it back safe?
I guess.
Cool if we check on them? We'll pass by the place to see.
Sure.
Gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Customers lining up around the block to get their hands on big old swords like yours.
This is Big's place. I guess he hasn't made it home yet.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't worst casing it again. He's got a habit of overthinking things, worrying about all the possible outcomes till his head hurts.
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he worries, I worry. Yeah. Anyway, let's head on over to Jesse's. Jesse lives. Men are not allowed inside. Lots of pretty girls trying to make it big on stage live here. So don't hang around or they might get the wrong idea. I'm telling you this for your own good, Cloud. People around here love to gossip.
They know about Jesse and Avalanche?
Nah, it's all good. They think she's an actress. Oh, and one more thing, bro. It's all a game to her. Don't fall for it.
You lost me.
Life's a stage and love's the play.
Guys aren't allowed, remember?
Try to find some living work.
Hey there, Biggums, Wedgie, Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you.
What?
These little guys are on guard duty today.
Okay.
Thanks for seeing me home.
Really sorry about your ass.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me the...
Hey, don't be scared. Deep down, he's a big softy. It's okay. It's okay. Good job, guys. Great work. Aw, I missed you too. Oh, Biggums, acting so tough.
I'm gonna try to find some living work on the plate tomorrow.
When you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now for the cherry on top.
Oh. Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I'd make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Marsh, Loosh, Black Millie, Red Shelly? I use only the best ingredients. Sound good?
Never heard of any of that stuff.
You are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. That'll be great. Nighty-night. Psych.
Scares me to death thinking there might be more to come. Anyone need to leave Edgar?
Oh, hey, Cloud. Survived the jump? How's Wedge?
He's fine.
Well, that's good to hear. Tomorrow's a really big day for all of us. When Wedge said he'd been shot, I was afraid we'd have to call off the whole damn thing. Heading topside in secret? Don't think I could have faced Barrett if something had happened. But Jessie'd been acting weird, and I knew I couldn't just ignore her.
Biggs.
She must be prepping the bomb right now. Will she be able to finish before morning? I should go and see if she needs any.
Biggs.
Huh? Sorry. Our chute was blown pretty far off course. It felt like a bad omen or something. So...
Get some rest. You need it.
Roger.
Night.
Night. And thanks, really.
Truth is,
merc everybody's talking about, am I right?
Yeah.
I knew it! So, the board here tracks how many monsters folks have taken down, right? A bigger number means a safer town, and who wouldn't want that? Just between you and me, though, they're pretty much all your kills. Cool, huh? Anyway, keep up the good work. We'll try to make it worth your while.
Quiet out here. Feels good after last night.
Swear I saw a shadow over Scrap Bowl.
Probably asleep. Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
Come with me! Quickly! We were getting ready to set out when those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it!
Let's head for the bar.
Okay.
Allow me. Bring it. No holding back. This is stupid. No,
there's way too many of them.
That's that. I can tell you they're not invincible.
I guess that's something.